Across this great nation, almost everyone has been affected in one way or another by this terrible tomato onslaught. Mrs. Williams, I understand your husband is missing.
Yes,
do you think
he is.
He's dead?
Well,
will you miss him?
Well,
will you marry again?
The ketchup.